racism, and I deal with a lot of people who are in that kind of mindset all the time. I have sponsees and shit, but it's like, other people who are not, if you don't know them, and like you haven't really been affiliated with them for too long, you can't really be saying all that stuff. And I know it's because he was probably fucked up or something.